Hi guys, Luna here. Welcome back to another Cyberpunk 2077 guide. In this video, we are going over the location of every secret legendary armor or clothing in-game, and picking up a whole ton of skill shards and perk shards as well. These are called hidden gems in Cyberpunk, and they're small fun Easter eggs scattered across the map with dead NPCs who have died mysteriously, all of which have loot lying around for you to collect. However, the location of these gems is a secret, and they don't show up on the in-game map. And in total, there are 190 of these hidden stashes, and I'm only showing you guys the location of any that has a legendary armor, or if they have a skill point for you to pick up. And in total, there's 35 legendary armors to collect, and 28 skill points. To follow the guide, go to where I am on the map and follow where I go, and most of these are really easy to find. It should be noted that you will require a tech skill and a body skill of 18 for a couple of these, and you will also require the double jump ability, which you get from the Ripper Dock close to your apartment. Lastly, I'm going through the map in a neat order, starting in Little China, but the timestamps are in the description for you guys if you're looking for something specific. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more guides, and I will see you guys next time.
Thank you. you're with us.
Where is your cute little ass?
If anything, you can take your shit
well,
back
don't
and
you
force it on someone
delicious.
Else.
Come here and let me have a lick.
I guess they were itchy. And itchy.
No way. I'm a tech, not a miracle. Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself.
Try disaster.
Thank you. you. It's just...
Okay, fine. Good. He's your Jumba after all. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. You